I think all of us Linux users have used the top command at least once in our Linux life. It's like the default task manager in the Linux world. But let's be honest, it's basic and less intuitive. What if I told you there are tools that look better, show more useful data, and are easier to use? In this video, we are looking at 7 such system monitoring tools that are better than top. Or at least, I would like to believe so. First up, htop. It is an interactive system monitor that supports scrolling and mouse interaction. Yes, you can use mouse clicks as well as the keyboard shortcuts that are properly displayed at the bottom. It also highlights the processes and information using some color codes, which makes it look more organized and easier to work with. Did you notice that it shows CPU uses for each core? Pretty looking, easier to use, htop is a no-brainer. Like this video if you love htop already. Next, atop. If you want more details on the running processes or the ones that were previously running, atop is a useful utility for that. It also supports permanent logging of resource utilization if you want it for long-term analysis. Even though I'm not a professional sysadmin, it's easier to see how useful it is to see the critical resource being highlighted. In my case, I would prefer htop over this, but it depends on what information you are looking to monitor and what are the extra features that you want. Meet nmon. Nmon is another useful utility that lets you monitor system resources and processes. Unlike some other options, it gives you control to break down the information and display them one by one by toggling as needed. You have to press specific keys to toggle stats and look through them. The stats are color-coded as well, which is a good thing. Want eye candy in your terminal? Btop has you covered. It's fast, modern, and beautiful. With animated graphs, mouse support, and intuitive layout, CPU, memory, network, disk, everything is displayed with style and clarity. In fact, I did a dedicated video on Btop a few weeks ago, so do check that out. Prefer visuals? Try gtop, a modern system monitor built with Node.js. Yes, you need to install Node.js first to use it, and that itself can be a deal breaker for many, and I totally understand that. It is pretty to look at, but doesn't have much customization option. Is it worth installing alongside Node.js? I let you decide that. If you want everything in one dashboard, go with glances. The information you will have on your screen will depend on the size of the window, size of the terminal window. So you should expect all the essential stats for desk IO, network, kernel version, sensors, and even containers. You can also export the stats to an external database and use a web interface to monitor remotely. This is particularly useful for sysadmins making a custom web-based dashboard of sorts. And finally, something for people who prefer a GUI tool. Mission Center is a Rust-based system monitoring app for Linux. You can monitor your memory, disk, network, CPU, and even GPU. It can also serve up detailed apps and process uses information when you go into the Apps tab. Some of you might find it familiar. That's mainly because it takes its design cues from the Task Manager in Windows 11. Is that a bad thing? I don't know, you tell me. And that's the end of this list of system monitoring tools that outshine top. From minimal to fancy, from terminal to GUI, there is something for every Linux user here. Have a favorite I missed? Let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video.